Mzungu kicks the goal. The advantage is paid and the Dockers get one.
Oh, now that's...
Scullo has just dropped Hayden Ballantyne.
The umpire, let's have a look at it.
Wait.
Oh, jeez.
Manny,
I don't know whether he got him in the face or whether he got him in the chest.
Reported for striking, unacceptable.
No.
Dad, I
can take the kick.
Yes, yes, yeah.
Oh,
that's
got him with a quick left hook.
That's a little left jab to the head. There it is. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's going to be, that's the best shot of it I've seen, and that's going to be weeks.
That's what Ballantyne does, and Scarlo's got a fuse that can blow at times. Cameron Ling will tell us about it.
Very surprised by Matthew Scarlett there, though, boys. He usually doesn't carry on with any of that nonsense. Hayden Ballantyne sucks the boys in again. Scotty will be fuming.
Ballantyne lines up for goal, kick around the goal. He's got it. They get the two out of it here. They've kicked three in a row, and it's on. They come at Chapman here now. It is on here. Time has got into the heads of a couple.